So we want to solve this. We're going to substitute. So u, or t to the 1/2 is going to be equal to u squared. So u squared is equal to u squared minus 2 u plus 1 equals 0. So u minus 1 squared equals 0. U is equal to 1. So t to the 1/4, subbing back in, t to the 1/4 is equal to 1. Raise that, so t is just equal to 1. If you take both sides, raise it to the 4th, see if this works. So 1 minus 2 plus 1 equals 0. So that's correct. So t is equal to 1.